Hi, welcome back to the Micro Membership Profits video series. Now, in the previous video, I showed you how to configure your autoresponder to deliver your content and also delivering your content via your WordPress installation. Now, in this video, I'm going to show you part two of step seven on how to deliver your content. And what I'm going to show you is how to follow up and drip feed your content using your autoresponder, how to continue delivering your content. Pretty much basically what I explained and how I showed you how to create your first initial message to deliver your first module to your members. But there is a little bit more to it, so that's why I've made a separate video. So the first thing you need to do is log into your Aweber account. I'm logged in here and I have the current list active here. Where I need to go is go to messages and go to follow up. This is the first message I created, as previously shown in the previous video. What I want to do now is to set up the second message that goes out 30 days after, which basically is the second module that I deliver to my members, so that their second month of signing up. And to do so, all I need to do is just click on this button here, new text message, or you can choose HTML if you want, but in this example, I'm just going to show you a new plain text message. So quite simple. I'm just going to go new plain text message. And let's first insert our subject line. I'm just going to put personalize, choose first name, and then go module 2 download. Okay. You should brand it a bit, such as, you know, putting your site name here so they can easily identify what this message is about and where it came from. That way you don't get them to deleting your message and then complaining later down the track that they haven't received the module 2. You know, just say hi, first name if you want to put. Just a reminder that you're a subscriber of, I'm going to put Micro Membership Profits. You can just quickly remind them what they signed up for. And then next, you put in to access module 2. Go here, and then you put in the link and the password to module 2. And then you simply repeat the same steps as I previously showed you in the video before on how to create a download page or access page with a password in your WordPress installation there. So quite simple, just go to add new, just to refresh your memory. And let's put in module 2 and then download link, and then put in your download link right there using the little insert link. So your download link goes there, click on add link, and then go to visibility, making sure they click on password protected, and then using some random characters just to make it that much harder to guess, and then okay. I'm just going to copy that into my clipboard, right-click copy, and then publish. And making sure that also your template is the front page template, and click on update. So let's give this a quick test before we insert it into our message. Just right-click here, open. Here we go. So it's asking for the password, which is a good sign. Entering the password there, which is in my clipboard. I just pasted it. Click submit. That should reveal the download link right there. So then we just take those details. I'm just going to paste that password there. Enter password. And then putting in the actual URL, which is this here, module 2. Just right click, copy. Pasting it here, and then making sure that password's also included. And you just sign off right there. click on next. And this is the important step of this section, all right? You want to make sure that you set your interval to whatever days you want. So if you actually give out content every 7 days or every day, then you want to put it in here. So number two message, they're saying that number two message, which is the one I'm creating now, is sent. I want to set it. My membership is a monthly membership. All right, a hypothetical example, really. But 30 days after the previous. So the previous message before this goes out immediately or initially, right, after they subscribe. So I want them to receive this second module 30 days later. So I just simply put in 30 days there. If you want your message to go out 7 days after the previous or a week later, then you simply put in 7. But since my membership site is a monthly, for this demonstration, I put in 30 days. You can also use this feature, this send window feature, which is really optional if you want them to receive this message on a particular day and time, but I'm just going to turn that off. Click tracking, you don't want to use that. As I mentioned in the previous video, there's no point tracking your links. Click on save and exit. And now we've got our second message set. That's pretty much automated. Your micro membership site is automated for the first 2 months. In this example here, you can see 30 days. If it's just 7 days, then it's automated for the first week. And really, just repeat those steps to add new modules. And you just insert 30 days after previous, and that should come out two months later, and so on. So that's it for this video. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to start actually getting members, which is the main important ingredient to actually start getting paid for your micro membership site. So I'll see you then.